In other words, what you're saying is that the current Indian voting system is flawed, and the Election Commission of India need to consider a new system.
Yes.